Now in Munhall, first responders were called to a two-alarm fire tonight. You're taking a live look at the scene on Margaret Street. We are working to learn if anyone has been injured and how this fire started. Here's something that's important to note. At this time, there are dozens of power outages as a result, with nearly 200 customers in Munhall and more than 50 in Homestead impacted.